This is where we do ride. Hello and welcome back to my channel. So this week's video, I'm going to be showing you what it's like to be working as a PT in PR Gym. Now, I've been working for PR Gym as a PT for about, I would say, a couple of months now, and I'm absolutely loving it. I love doing the classes, I love meeting new people, I love the staff that work here. Just thought it'd be a little upload for you, so just kind of get a little insight into the PR Gym world, what I do on a daily basis, what sort of things I need to like do, like the classes that I do. So enjoy the video. So I've just started my shift for today. It is 8 o'clock on a Sunday morning. Now the shifts that I do is 8 till 12 on a Sunday. I'm covering someone, so I'm doing 8 till 4 today. Tuesday I do 6 till 10 p.m. Wednesday I do 6 till 10 p.m. and then back to Sunday. And obviously I've got like clients in the middle of that. I've only been working here a couple of months and I've already got 2 clients. Now I think that's absolutely amazing. Obviously I'm new to this world, so like 2 clients for me is amazing. So yeah, I'm so happy with the 2 clients that I've got. They're such lovely people. They're working really, really hard so far. And yeah, I can't wait to see them succeed and achieve their goals. So yeah, absolutely loving that journey so far. And I normally have 1 client at 6 a.m. on a Monday morning, and I have my 2nd client Thursday at 6 p.m. So yeah, really, really good. Obviously my week is jam-packed. I still have my day-to-day job 9 to 5 with Green King Monday to Friday. So don't get us wrong, I am absolutely knackered. So yeah, the dream at the minute is just to get as many clients as possible, because I just want to help people. I want to get them to their goals. I feel like I feed off them doing well. So yeah, absolutely loving it so far. So anyway, back to today. It's Sunday, it's 8 o'clock. First off, what I need to be doing is basically doing a going stuffed, which is basically taking the unstaffed sign out, switching the doors to two-way, checking like the first aid kit and stuff like that, making sure it's fully stocked. I just have to do a bit of reset because people that have been in for the weekend have probably left their weight out and stuff like that. Please, if you do go to a PR gym, put away your weights. It is such a pet peeve of mine that I didn't think I would have this early on, but it's not, you can put them on, you can take them off, right? It's not hard, so just do it. Run over. Anyway, and then obviously I'm going to do a bit of cleaning. So yeah, basically what we use is, right, it's called Connect, and it's basically like a to-do list of things that you've got to do. Oh, that should not be happening. There you go. Basically it's like a checklist of all the stuff that you need to do, like cleaning wise, resets, checking the changing rooms and stuff like that. Going stuffed. Yeah, so this one, basically all I have to do is, has the entrance setting at the front external doors been set to two-ways? Is the fire panel functioning without faults? It's basically like a checklist of all the things that, oh shit, all the things that you need to be doing. So I'm gonna go and do that now. So I'll take you on a little tour. So this is the entrance. Come over here. Got your cardio over there. Got your vending machines. Got a nice little electricity station there, your drinks. This is your consultation room. It looks a little bit tidier than this, but there's a new gym opening up next week in another location, so all their deliveries coming here. Got your lift here. You got all your free weight section here, all your benches, your mirror. Loads of equipment we have.
Hello. This is our functional area where you can do what you want. Got some cardio bits here, skis, got your sled truck here. Some member benefits if you go for the plus. Emergency section here, defib, our studio. This is where we do ride. Now I'll take you upstairs. I'll take you to the studio. This is where all your times for your classes are. This is the big studio where we do most classes. Got a big large mirror here. Got your free weights, your steps. I love this room, it's just dead secluded and you can do whatever you want here. These are all your weight training equipment, your cardio, your steps down there, female toilets, lockers, accessible toilets, male toilets. And another functional area here with all your equipment you can use here. Basically you've got to like walk around and make sure that all the health points have still got their numbers on. Got to make sure that the door is on two ways so that people can come in. Always check that it's got like a ring around it, and then we obviously check the stock here. Just making sure that we've got everything in here that we need. Literally just like closing all of these. This is like a bit of a reset. We'll be right back. this is like a little pager that we have to carry around. This basically like notifies with anything's wrong with like the front door, if people need help or anything like that, or any basically any assistance. It just kind of beeps like crazy, goes straight through you. But you've got to carry this around the whole shift. So yeah, gonna grab that. Right, so basically I've done a whole reset. I've gone stuffed again, so I just need to fill this whole thing in. Every process stand been taken down, yes. Fire panel, action without faults. All escape was clear, yeah. Has club music been switched back to daytime levels, yes. Dual emergency, yep. Check the first aid kit, check the defib, and completed. Submit, yes. So basically that is the going stuffed. Right, so that is all the reset done. I've gone stuffed. Now basically I'm just gonna have a little something for breakfast before I have my class, because it is now nearly time for my class. First class I've got is a ride class, and there is no way I am going in that class without having a little something to eat, because I will pass out. So yeah, I'm just gonna have like a little granola yogurt thing. So yeah, I'm just gonna have something to eat. I've made myself a little coffee, which is probably going cold now because I made that when I came in, but cheers. Yeah, cool. So this is what I'm gonna have: a 22 grams of protein, seed of granola, protein yogurt thing. Time flies, like, it's 8:55 now. And I've got a class at 12:15, I believe. Yeah, so it is, I've got about 15 minutes, so I'm gonna quickly hold this. Then at 10:15, I've got a mind class. Then I've got to get started, which is basically taking someone around the gym from 11 to 11:30, and then a lift class from 12:30 to 1:15, and then another mind class from 1:15 to 2 o'clock. So I've got a proper busy day. So, looking forward to it though. If anyone hasn't tried this before, unreal. I wonder if these are free or go at home. Hopefully. Whilst we're chilling, basically working for PR Gym, you've got to do, I do like 12 hours. So that's split into like three shifts. It's split into 3 4-hour shifts. Obviously I've told you my shifts before. As you work for PR Gym, you've also got to pay them rent, because basically you're using their building and their brand to promote your business. So you've got to like take rent off you, which is absolutely extortionate, in my opinion. It's like, basically I work, luckily I've got a normal job because it helps us out with the rent. I've got a weekly standard income because I get paid weekly, and here at PR Gym you get paid monthly, last day of the month, and with my 12 hour shift I basically get paid like 500 and something. The rent that you have to pay here monthly is like 600 and something, which basically it's all my wages that I've worked for in the shifts like gone and then some, so I've got to literally put money towards it. I haven't had to do that yet because basically they have this scheme where first month's free, second month they take 25%, third month they take 50%, then 75%, then 100%. So it kind of like gives you time to like build up your business, get a couple of clients in. So it is good in that sense. They don't just take it straight away. Basically, if I didn't have any clients or if I didn't have a normal job, I wouldn't be able to afford it, put it that way. So luckily I am fortunate enough to have a job and also have gained 2 clients who are paying us. Just a little insight of what it's like shift wise, pay wise and rent wise with PR Gym. So at the minute I've only been paying 25%, next month is 50% of the rent, which I'm not looking forward to because that's a big sum of money. But you know, like I said, I've got clients now, and hopefully I pick up a few more clients
and it kind of like covers it. Alright, I think it's locked. But like, don't get us wrong, like, I absolutely love the job. Like, I absolutely love it. Like, since I've started, I've like been putting 100% in, like making sure that I've got all, like, when I'm doing classes, I've got like a proper plan of what I'm gonna do with people. I like switch it up a bit and like keep it fresh, you know what I mean? So yeah, I'm really enjoying it, and I've had really good feedback so far. Like, people say they like the class, people say they like the exercises, and I've got two clients, so I'm not doing too bad at all.
So this is basically the club reset, which is what I've just done. What day is it? It's Sunday, 10 till 12. Where's my name? Dan. No, it's not how you spell my name. So basically you just do timer checks, yeah. Did you complete reset the gym floor? Yes. Did you complete reset the free weights? Yes. Functional error? Yes. Going to men's changing rooms? I did. Female changing rooms reset? Did. Did you complete all inclusive toilet shower resets? I did. Did you complete a reset in the studio? Yep. Well, I didn't need to. It was clean, but yes. See, that one's done.
It's pretty easy using the system, and like to kind of like stay up to date with what you've done and what you haven't done. So it is good in that sense. So using that Connect app is good. Anyway, right, what I'm going to do now is I'm going to set up for my right class. I'll show you the shift app actually.
So with Pure Gym, we use two apps. So Power Music. So we use Power Music now, which is like using the licensed music for Pure Gym, and the Shift app. Now with the Shift app, literally it's all the workouts that you can have with each class. So you ride, which is what I've got in the second, mind, cardio, lift. Basically, it gives you a good rundown of what you can do in each class. I just go for the preset ones because it's easy enough. I need to make my own. I need to take time to make my own, but I haven't had time. So going to that, workouts, and I basically just click ride, and it comes up with like the 45 minute ones, the 30 minute ones, another 45 minute one, another 30. Oh, they've added more. That's good. Might do this one today, a new one. Should load up, yeah. So basically, this is what it looks like. You literally just press play, and it says get ready to ride, and then you do your introduction, and it's quite easy. It just gives you like a rundown of what you should be doing each part. So yeah, I'm gonna do that one.
Right, it is nearly 9:15 now, so I am just about to go and do my ride class. I'll bring these along with us and get some content of what I do, how I get them hyped up, and yeah, it's gonna be a really good class. I feel it already. So yeah, let's go.
Thank you.
take care of yourselves, you're doing.
Thank you.
Thank you. Well done.
I said tomorrow, confirmed.
Yeah.
Last Sunday, I said, he was a fucking animal. I said, I think I'm going to do this again. That's what he did Sunday.
Oh, I've just finished that ride class. Honestly, when I'm sick, I'm absolutely dead. Like, I've just had to like wipe myself because I was absolutely dripping. But not many people actually turned up today, so I'm guessing because it was the England game last night, a lot of people went out, and because we obviously won, went to the semi-finals now, I'm guessing they're a bit hungover today. So yeah, I'll let them off, but it did say it was fully booked, so I'm gonna have to make sure I check the names, because if people don't turn up, it would have been a space for someone else basically. But yeah, absolutely not bad. Everyone gave it 100%, so that's one class today ticked off. Now I've literally got a mime class in 5 minutes, so I'm just gonna go and put the music on, set it up. Need to change the headset, change the batteries, and yeah, good go. So I've just finished mine. I'm not sure what content you saw because the camera kept dying and then it had no storage. So yeah, a bit of a nightmare in the middle of a class, but I just kind of left it. So you'll probably see more when I do another mine like through the week, or I think I've got one later on today actually. So you might see some more content there. But it was a pretty full class. I think it was about 15 people in the class. So really, really good. Everyone did really well, and nice stretching exercises and a bit of mindfulness that I do at the end, which you probably didn't see, but you'll see in the next one. 10 past 11. So I need to do some cleaning. I'm a bit hungry actually. I think I might make myself, I haven't got anything left. So anyway, I've got a protein bar. I'll have a protein bar. I'm gonna have a protein bar. And then I'm gonna make myself a coffee, and then I'm gonna get some cleaning done. But yeah, that is two classes out of four done. Next one I've got is lift. This is what I mean about it literally beeping like crazy. Horrible, horrible, horrible sound. Right, gonna go and see what it's all about. So that was a person wanting to be shown around the gym because she was thinking about joining, so I've just quickly shown around.
Oh shit. Not on the crepes, man. So I have literally just set up for my lift class. This is my little setup station here. I've got a step, barbell, couple of weights and a mat. I'm just waiting for people to turn up now, and yeah, starting in 10 minutes. Let's go.
Thank you.
Call is stupid. I've just said yes to another shift. So I'm working now tomorrow at 6 till 10 covering someone's shift. And then I'm back in Tuesday, Wednesday. So I'm just going to extend this vlog out because, you know, you'll get a proper insight of what I do day to day, different classes that I do. So I'm just going to go back on to this app, the Connect app. Go on Sunday, daily cleaning, doing cardio. Select use your. Done. Climb mills, yes. Done them. Basically, this is like just a checklist for the manager to keep an eye on basically what we've done. CV, bikes, skiers, and rowers. Yep, done them. Put my name down again. Yeah, it's just for the manager to keep an eye on work cleaning so he knows what's done, what needs doing. I haven't done these yet, but I will. Tastes absolutely unreal.
coconut, pineapple, multi-fruit, passion fruit, lemon, blackcurrant and prickly pear. I always go for the passion fruit because that just tastes unreal. It literally fills it up that much.
Halfway through my shift now, it is about like 2 o'clock. So more than halfway through my shift, I've got 2 hours left. So yeah, can't wait to go.
Look how dirty the water is, just off cleaning them weights and then the benches. Disgusting!
Look at all my fingers, look all pruny because I've been cleaning that much that me friggin' hands have been that wet and then they've got like green on them, I don't know if you can see off the cloth. But they're going all like green. They feel disgusting. They feel like so. I've got about 1 hour left of my shift. I'm actually buzzing in that. I'm so hungry. Like, I've not had anything to eat whilst I've been here because I've been saving myself for my Sunday dinner. I'm having a beef dinner tonight. I can't wait. I'm hungry. I am starving. Anyway. I've checked off the cleaning on the tablet. Hour left. I'm just going to chill you out for a bit because my back is killing after that. After doing them dumbbells, like I'm literally constantly like hunched over. So yeah, I'm just going to chill for a bit here, have a drink, and then I'll probably just like walk the floor because I think I've pretty much done everything for today. Yeah, I think it's just the unstaffed thing I need to do, but I don't do that until I leave.
Here is your expert wall. So we've got all the PTs on this wall, and there's me. So look at my fingers, man, they're still green off clean. Take a card, guys, they're free. And contact us if you want a personal trainer. I'm your guy.
Right, so the only thing that I need to do now is basically put, because no one's going to be in after me, staff-wise, so I need to then make it staff. No. I need to make it unstaffed so that when people come in, they know that there's no member of staff. Turn the music down, putting the sign back out, checking the first aid kit, and setting the door back to one way. About 15 minutes left in my shift. 10 minutes. So I'm going to go and do that now. Then take it off on the iPad and then we're done.
And that is day one done. Oh. And that is the shift done. Until tomorrow, actually. The grind isn't stop. I've got to go home and do 2 clients worth of workout plans for the week. So yeah, it doesn't end there.
So I'm literally just sat here doing people's, doing my clients' workout plans for the week. Just giving them a bunch of different exercises, upping their weights, increasing their reps. And yeah, hopefully they like this week's workout.
Morning, guys. Right, it is the next day. It is 25 minutes past six. So I'm on my way to go and train my client. I'm not gonna film any of it because she doesn't wanna be filmed and anything. So yeah, I'm not gonna take you in there with us, but I just thought I'd bring you along with the journey whilst I drive there. Like, just to basically show you that this is something that we also have to do as personal trainers, which is personally train. And yeah, looking forward to it. So I'll check in with you afterwards, let you know how it went. I've also got a shift tonight, 6 till 10. So I'll obviously bring you along then and show you what my evening's gonna be like. Right, guys, I've just come out. That went really, really well. I spent a little bit more time with her. I mean, I'm not doing anything afterwards, so yeah, I didn't mind. Got working like in about an hour, so yeah, I didn't mind staying behind just a little bit, just to, because we're running behind, and I did a bit of cardio with her, get my cardio in. But other than that, I'm happy. She did absolutely class, pushed herself, so yeah, absolutely buzzing. See you tonight at 6 p.m.
Right, guys, I'm here for my 6 till 10 shift. I've just got here at 6 o'clock. I've got my class for a HIIT class at 20 past 6, and then I've got a main class. So I think there's someone in the studio at the minute, so I can't set up now. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to do a quick reset, maybe do a bit of cleaning, and yeah, that's pretty much it. I don't know what cleaning needs to be doing, so I need to ask my manager to say what needs to be done. Just do a bit of cleaning, do a bit of reset, check the toilets, clean the showers, my normal stuff. Finished my mind class. Basically, my camera ran out of memory, so I couldn't get as much footage as possible. I've got a little bit, but full class, actually, I wasn't expecting that many people. I think, like, for Monday, it's quite busy apparently, but I don't work Monday, so I don't know. I've done a HIIT class today and a mind class. With the HIIT, I kind of forgot to get any footage of that. So I'm a bit gutted, because that would have been really good content, because everyone was going 100%. But it's just such a fast class, like, it's half an hour and you're straight into it doing one exercise after the other. So yeah, I didn't get any footage, which I'm a bit gutted about, but I was already in the thick of it by the time I noticed, and you can't exactly leave a class, so yeah, not ideal. But I'll have one down the line. I might, depending on when I upload this video, if I get another HIIT class, I'll show you. Yeah, so it is now 8 o'clock. Got 2 hours left of this shift. I'm going to do some cleaning, and I'm going to do some reset. I'm going to do some reset again, but I'm absolutely knackered. That HIIT absolutely killed us, and the mind, my legs were absolutely shaking because I'd just done that HIIT. So putting pressure on my legs, on my arms, it just wasn't ideal. But it's a good way of exercising and stretching out your muscles that you've just worked. So yeah,
happy days. But also, I forgot to tell you this. Basically, someone fell asleep in my mind class. Literally, I was just, because what I do is I do a 10-minute mindfulness at the end. And I was like, right, bring yourself up, nice and slowly, nice and relaxed. After I'd literally just spoke to them saying, like, appreciate your life, gratitude, like, all that, like, deep breaths. And they all came up and one didn't. Turns out the wife was in the class. She was like, he fell asleep. So she had to go and wake him up. Yeah, I've never had that before. So yeah, he must have enjoyed the class because he was just straight flat out. So it was just funny, like how everyone like came up and he was just still lying down. Oh, I'll probably never get that again. But yeah, it's first for everything. But I don't blame him because when I'm doing it and I'm speaking to them whilst they're lying down with their eyes closed, I mean, I actually want to go to sleep as well because it's so relaxing. If I don't say so myself. But yeah, just want to let you in on that. Just gotten home after a very, very long shift. I didn't really film as much because it's pretty much the same as what I was doing yesterday. Cleaning, resetting. So yeah, got a little bit of content for you. But basically, yeah, that's today's day done. So I will check in again tomorrow, Tuesday, when I'm doing another 6:10 shift. Night. Right guys, it is now Tuesday. I'm on my shift 6 till 10. I'm just literally about to jump into a ride class now. And yeah, I've got to go because it literally starts in about 5-10 minutes. So yeah, into a ride class. And then I think I've got strength, so I'm going to have to set up for that straight away.
Get out of the game, 3, 2, 3. I want to see you push yourself.
So I don't know if you can see, absolutely sweating. I don't know if you can see it, but it's not picking up on camera, but I am absolutely dead. I've got about 10 minutes to set up for my next class. I'm doing a strength class, but I thought it was absolutely class. But fuck me, it was hot in there, and I was like literally dripping. There was just drips coming off my head. So yeah, I'm just gonna go and set up for the next class. I'll take you along and show you what happens in it. Right, that is the strength class done. Absolutely loved it. I don't like, obviously, as you would have seen by the footage, everyone put 100% in, so I'm absolutely buzzing. Honestly, they were all dripping wet by the end, so very, very happy. So I've got literally a couple of hours left until the enemy shift. Just again, resetting, cleaning, and then I'm done. Basically just coming in, doing your classes, cleaning. So it's pretty repetitive, but I mean, you're cleaning different things, resetting, you're doing different things. Classes, you're doing different classes. So I don't know about anybody else that works for PRGM, they might feel different, but yeah, I absolutely love it so far. It's such a good environment to be in. It's just everyone wanting to do well, wanting to work out. So yeah, absolutely love it. It is now 10:05, so I'm way beyond my shift, way beyond. I am back in
Wednesday 6 till 10, which is tomorrow, and then yeah, another shift done. See you later.
Hello guys, it is now Wednesday afternoon and I am on my way to PR gym for another shift. Basically my manager's done his ankle in, so I'm having to go in early and cover the one of the classes. Instead of starting at 6, I'm starting at 4:30 and I'm doing a HIIT class. I'm covering it for him, so yeah, your wishes came true. The other day I didn't get content with the HIIT class, today you're gonna get it. So yeah, you're welcome. So I'm on my way there now, and then I'm literally like gonna get straight into it because the HIIT class like starts dot on 4:30. So yeah, I'll see yous in the HIIT class.
Finished my sweat class now. I've now got a mind in about 3 minutes, so yeah, last class of the day, which is good because I'm absolutely knackered. I've not had a drink actually since I came in for about 3 hours, so I'm gonna grab a drink and then go and do the mind class.
You push yourselves, stretch all that muscle out. Hopefully you can feel nice and relaxed, nice and refreshed, and ready to carry on the week nice and positive. Well done.
So I've just finished my basic. What I'm going to do now, it is 10 past 8. I need to clean and basically do the exact same as I was doing the other times, is clean and reset. So I'm going to do that now. I'll show you a little bit of it, but it's pretty much the same. It's probably going to be a little bit boring for you. But, I never know what that says. Yeah, I don't know what it is. So yeah, I'm gonna go and do that now. So yeah, I'm gonna go and do that now, and then yeah, I'm done. Basically it is 10 o'clock and I'm just doing all the checks before I leave. Yes, 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 yes. Done that, done that, done that, done that, done that, submit. Right, I'm going to go home. Apparently I'm having chili chicken, absolutely buzzing. So yeah, that is today's shift done. What I'm going to be doing is, I've got a client tomorrow, so I'll show you if she lets us film a bit of content of her doing some stuff, just to give you like an insight of me as a personal trainer and actually having a client. So yeah. So tired. Hello guys, so it is now Thursday night, 6 o'clock. I've got my client. She's probably sorted her workout, but I'm hoping she has. Seven. Eight. Keep going. Nine. 10, lovely, keep going, taking a 15, nice and slow, keep it up, try and tense as you come up, right? So that is my client done for today. She's just doing a cool down, so I'm going to keep an eye on her, but overall I'm absolutely loving it. I just think it's just such a fun environment to be at the moment. Like, I just
yeah, I'm absolutely loving it. Loving the classes, loving the people. Hopefully that's given you a little bit of insight of what it's like to be a personal trainer at PR Gym if you're thinking about becoming a personal trainer or for working at PR Gym. That is the end of today's video. I just want to say thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy watching the video, please like, comment and share. And if you are new to the channel, please subscribe. And I'll see you next week for another video. Cheers.